I asked Ninibo to put in the website. No, the video. I do video of you taking drip. Okay, in. Wow, very fast. Finish already. One only, one plaster enough. Huh? Two. Two plaster.
And bandage.
Bandage, the blue one.
Black one. Blue one don't have.
Then she adjusts the set, okay. This bottle very small. Huh? The Ninibo sister. I give Ninibo the video.
Nine,
the milk
time you
have to take. Okay, this is Pablo? No.
No, this temper.
This temper case. The case sheet is here. February 9, 2014, Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery, the operating room and the consult room. Oh. Consultation. The reception. Hey, I'm videoing this for Ninibo to upload, you know. So your face might be here, man. Time 4 o'clock Sunday, February 9, 2014. And then you have this inpatient. Inpatient cases. Jen, I asked you to produce, you never produce video. James, I produce for you. We're still very busy on Sunday, afternoon 4 p.m.
Yeah. Metro. Stand up.
25%. Shave and then
go home.
In.
Shoot.
Yeah.
Flat.
Flat first. One tape. One time tape. In, deep. One more.
I don't know what I said. No? Blue. Quench. Black. Black.
In the drip.
Yeah, we need. Yep.
Wow, wow, wow. Finish. I will drink it.
Buy set down one box.
Okay.
Not
the problem, okay, man. Machine is anesthetic machine.
Hong Kong man, the Myanmar guy, he likes this kind of machine. Because it's just very simple.
Yeah, very simple.
And Hong Kong man, who's the vet surgeon for Myanmar.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, not many.
What's wrong with this X-ray? Fracture, anything?
This one fracture.
Fracture.
Yeah.
Any treatment?
Fracture.
Any treatment? No treatment.
No treatment. But the treatment is using bone orthopedics with screw.
Yeah,
and plate.
The big one. Yeah.
Screw and plate.
Still working on Sunday, 4 p.m. February 9, 2014. Asia, and then surgery, Yangon, surrounding, a busy thoroughfare, and see the big bag of cement, lots of construction. A bustling scene. Three-story building. Next to a bar, snack bar and KTV. beer. Nikon. Center as neighbors. Sunday, February 9th, 2014. Outside Royal Asia Medical Surgery. Still as busy as ever. Busy outside as well as busy inside on a Sunday afternoon, February 9th, 2014 at Royal Asia Venice Surgery, Yangon, Myanmar.